Championship. But now here comes General Manager. I'm excited, baby. Kurt Angle. There's the man.
Kurt Angle, the General Manager, here on SmackDown.
Ladies and gentlemen, the General Manager of SmackDown,
Kurt Angle. And this is the moment of truth. Presentation time. Who will be the great American nominee? Who will be the number one contender for the WWE title?
Well, Kurt Angle's got a very tough decision to make. The nominees are off the chart, look phenomenal tonight. Who's Kurt gonna pick?
Well, it's a big decision for the general manager.
Ladies and gentlemen, the moment we've all been waiting for. Last week, I began a journey to find a great American. And I narrowed the field down to 5 SmackDown superstars this week. And I would like to introduce you to the 5 nominees for the Kurt Angle Great American Award, beginning with John Cena.
Oh yeah, the doctor!
Well, here come the 5 finalists, the 5 nominees. John Cena, I'll tell you, big win over the FBI in a handicap matchup. Big win tonight. He's been impressed. Also, the top vote gift.
Well, John Cena is the United States champion, as you pointed out. All the SmackDown fans, WWE.com, voted for Cena.
And if you listen to the crowd, I think John Cena is the favorite here tonight in San Antonio.
Well, what's that?
D's nuts.
Next, Charlie Haas.
It's Haas now.
Charlie Haas, the perception has been that Charlie Haas has been Kurt Angle's boy, but he did win a big tag team matchup tonight after Booker T walked out on RVD.
Yes, this is true, and Charlie Haas, a former pupil of Angle, nice handshake there, show respect.
And now, Booker T.
Can you dig it, sucker?
Well, not too many people's favorite here, my friend.
Well, next week on SmackDown, Booker T takes on RVD, the man who Booker T turned his back on here tonight in a tag team matchup. In my estimation, not be a super great American.
No, I didn't really. I wasn't feeling it. I wasn't digging. I wasn't appreciating what Booker T did to his partner earlier. Rob Van Dam walked out of that. You don't do that. That wasn't cool.
I don't think so either.
Well, that's good. Another handshake showing respect. Well, this Booker respects one man.
And next, the Big Show.
Oh, man. Big man.
Big Show dominating earlier on tonight in that tag team matchup. A big win over Rikishi last week. I'll tell you, Big Show has made a big statement to be a great American award.
Everything the Big Show does is big. The Big Show's a former WWE champion. Quite possibly could be the Great American Award winner and the number one contender.
Well, Big Show.
How big he is, man.
Big Show, of course, if he won, would be the first ever Great American Award winner. And I dare say, probably will be the biggest Great American Award winner ever.
Hold down, you need a bigger trophy. Another show of respect. Good.
And finally, John Bradshaw Layfield.
Oh, come on.
Yeah, JBL, because I'm his friend.
JBL, because I'm his friend. I can call him that.
You're not his friend.
Yes, I am. Hey, I did lunch with Bradshaw last week. Went to Smith-Polinsky's. You know, it's one of the finest steakhouses in New York City.
Yeah, I know where it is.
No, he gave me stock tips. I had steak tips. Look, there's the man.
Well, Kurt Angle names his great American and the number one contender for the WWE title next. Well, the fans chanting for John Cena.
Gentlemen, I know that everyone is filled with anticipation on who will win the Kurt Angle Great American Award and thus become the number one contender for the WWE title. In fact, I asked you, the fans, to participate in the selection process by voting at WWE.com all week long. And I have to say, you people wanted to be heard. There were a massive amount of votes. And I have to say that the audience vote was a landslide for one man. John Cena. And therefore, the winner of the Kurt Angle Great American Award goes to...
Kurt. Listen, wait. I promised these people, I guarantee them that I would prove that I deserve this award. I was a busy man last night, and I promise if you'll just give me a second, you too will see that I deserve this award more than anyone else that is up here. If the producer could please roll the footage up there that we filmed last night.